I'm Jack Straw, and this is News Across America. The historic Honeymoon Hotel will close its doors once and for all after tragedies and ghostly hauntings spook its guests away. The once high-flying hotel that hosted Hollywood celebrities, international dignitaries, and three U.S. presidents has not been able to bring in customers after reports of hauntings following the now infamous tragedy of John and Evelyn Leach. The story began on October 31st, 1925, when Evelyn violently killed her husband, John, while staying at the hotel on their honeymoon. The jaded new bride found her new husband had cheated on her with her best friend and bridesmaid, Lily Kate Cavanaugh. That's a bad thing to do, John. But Evelyn sure got him back. Police say she stabbed and decapitated John with a dull kitchen knife. Then she carried his head out to the car and drove it into the hotel pool. Evelyn drowned and was pronounced dead at the scene. Ralph Raven, the hotel owner and respected local businessman, tried to put the tragedy behind him. He threw lavish parties in an attempt to attract guests back. But his efforts proved futile as guests began reporting violent hallucinations while staying at the venue, and he could no longer afford to keep the door.